I am out there working every day. I tell voters that I will work for them every day. I am happy to work for the whole diversity of the district, which I don't think is true with him. I also think I don't play games. The fact that he bought a billboard to run around and mock Hogan, and the fact that he participated in the sit-down on the Congress floor, I think those are playing games. They're not serious legislative activities, and I will be serious and help the district.